Live from a big tower and probably satellites in space, this is Awesome News Network.
Hello, Bricklandia. I'm Vicki Wheeler.
And I'm Parker Carr. Today's top story.
You driving fast.
Really, really, really fast.
You build stuff.
You break stuff.
And you want this?
The Sky Trophy!
Ooh. But oh no, it's up in the sky!
That's okay, there's a race in the sky!
The Sky Cup Grand Prix!
All challengers must provide their own means of transportation to the Sky Stadium.
But to get that Sky Trophy, you've got to beat a bunch of crazy drivers!
Just like these crazy drivers!
Hey, they're crashing on purpose!
Yeah, they're crazy!
Crazy rude!
And of course, you'll also have to beat the undefeated!
Never been caught cheating, but probably cheats all the time.
Reigning champion and obvious bad guy,
Shadow Z! That's me, Shadow Z! I'm gonna smash you good for being a no-name nobody who's suddenly a threat to me for no apparent reason!
All right, Z, hit the bricks. That's Clutch Racington. Ex-Big Shot driver, now charismatic winner who trains rookie racers, which is lucky for you and convenient for the story.
We smell a tutorial!
Well, sort of, but the fun kind, maybe. Either way, you got no choice, kid, so let's go!
Hooray!
Follow me, Hotshot. I'll take you to Racington Speedway. Stay on the road as best you can. You're gonna love Turbo Acres. We may not have invented racing, but we are obsessed with it. Every driver is hoping for a shot at the Sky Cup Grand Prix. Gotta win a lot of races if you ever want to see that. You've done some off-roading before, I can tell. Some freestyle there. Welcome to Turbo Acres, racing capital of the world. We've got it all here. A top-notch crew that knows everything about racing. Snacks from the world-famous finish line. And Hubcap Hill, where you can grab some serious airtime. We even got a garage where you can build your own set of wheels. And my personal favorite, Clutch Tower, the heart of the operation.
Don't forget about me. I'm Stud, your super terrific utility drone.
Stud will go
at your service.
Stud, until then.
If you ever want to change your look, just open the loadout in the options menu.
All right, Hotshot, time for your first driving lesson. Come meet me, and I'll teach you how to drift.
You should see an orange marker. Head that way to meet.
Thank you. there, champ. Learning to drift is way... seen anyone that good at drifting since I looked in the mirror this morning. Now feel free to drift around and explore. When you're ready, come meet me at Clutch Tower and we'll get to racing. Hotshot, it's time to see if you can beat me, a living legend, and prove you're good enough to represent Team Racington. I'll even let you drive my signature car. I'll be driving something a little way less.
Drive into the start zone next.
And I'm Parker Carr,
Bricklandia's top racing commentator duo.
Today, all eyes are on Clutch Racington's hotshot new driver.
That's right, Vicky. Sources say Clutch believes this racer is going all the way to the Sky Cup Grand Prix.
Stay tuned to ANN for more on this exciting story. And remember, if you're ready to race,
then so
are
we.
Here comes a jump. Here comes a jump.
definitely ready to be part of... Win enough of those...
Ooh, you get a solid go car? Free batteries?
No,
now then.
All right, let's take a look at your world map. See that triangle? That's you. As you travel throughout the world, you will discover here are two new activities to... It can be difficult to move your cursor over one of the highlighted world challenges, then set a waypoint. Smashing it is! Let's close the world map and follow the waypoint to the smashing challenge!
Let's get to smashing. Try using your quick turn to pivot from one mushroom to another. Smashing bricks is more than just fun. It repairs your vehicle and charges your boost meter. Your quick turn button for better steering. You got it. Was quick. All right, champ, let's get to smashing. Try using your quick turn to pivot from one mushroom to another. You got it. Nice turn. Smashing into things gives you more boost fuel. You got it. Smashing bricks is more than just fun. It repairs your vehicle and charges your boost meter. Whoa, that was quick! doing great. Myself.